fibrous joints. In this video, we will going to know about fibrous joints. So first is the definition. Fibrous joints, these are the joints which are connected by dense connective tissues rich in collagen fibers. This is the definition of fibrous joints. Now let's see the types of fibrous joints. We have divided the fibrous joints into three types. First is sutures, second is syndesmoses, and third is gomphosis. So let's know about sutures. Sutures, they are mostly immovable joints. They do not show any movement, so they are immovable joints. The other name for sutures are synarthrodial joints. They are also known by the name synarthrodial joints. Example of sutures is they are found in cranium. They are found in the cranium, or the bones of the skull are joined by sutures. So next is syndesmosis. Syndesmosis, it is also this is the second type of fibrous joint. The other name of syndesmosis is amphiarthrodial joints. Amphi means a range of movement, means it can show less range of movement. So it is also known as amphiarthrodial joint. Example, syndesmosis is found in it is found between radio ulna and tibiofibula. Third is gomphosis. Gomphosis, this type of fibrous joint found in tooth and their socket. The tooth fit in the socket by the help of gomphosis joint. So this is all about fibrous joint. Now you can take the screenshot to remember all these types of fibrous joints.